Okay. I don't know. I just came out with a 9 iron and my putter. Chip a few down here. So we'll run these up to the other end and then chip them back down, maybe something like that. We need to, we'll go for the American flag up there.
All right.
Now, don't forget to zoom back out. Curved either, but I don't know if you can see the flag up there or not. That's the one we're going for. Yeah, I think I've been lining up a bit left of late on my putty. I have a little drill that I'm doing. I focus on the spot where the ball was after the ball's gone when I putt it. After I'm lined up, I'm set, and I pull the trigger, I focus on the spot where the ball was. Until I think it's going to go in the hole. Helps with your distance. It's supposed to help with your distance. We'll go right up between them. Get in that hole, baby. Yeah. It's not in until it's in the bottom of the cup. All right, let's try that again. Ooh. Pretty good putt. Okay. Right up the middle of the channel, into the hole. That might be too much. Oh, that was a good putt, but just a little strong. All right. See that? I'm not looking up there. Already done that. Okay? I'm focusing on the spot where the ball was until I think it's about to drop in the hole. Oh my goodness. That's short. That's short. All right. Focus on the spot where the ball was after it's gone until you think it's going to drop in the hole, because you want to watch it go in the hole. That one's about an inch shorter than the other one. Okay, so, but those are all, they're all a little short, but they're all decent putts. Although Lee Trevino would say, ooh. I mean, that's a decent cluster, but Lee would say, I've never seen a ball back up to the hole yet. I mean, the hole back up to the ball yet. Which is true. Okay. And this is a tough hole. We know that. That's why I put the Masters flag in this one. This contours, it breaks to the left ball. Can come in straight all the way here, and then it just goes, and then it goes downhill to the fringe. It runs off from the hole down here. All right, so what do we do? Take the 9 and we'll do some chips from the fringe down there to this hole here. The same thing here. several of them had a chance. Chipping for birdie. Do you see how many lipped out right there? Boom, boom, boom. Three anyway. Maybe four. I do the same drill with my whatever I'm chipping with. That wasn't very good. Ooh. The green. It's got a lot of action on it. Okay, come on. Just like I putt. That's your thought. Just like I putt. See if we knock this one in. The one in front of the hole. Oops. Come on, just like I putt. Raymond Floyd says, just like I putt. Long ones are better than this little escapade. Come on. See here, I'm catching this long grass fringe first, and it's up against the grain too. There's a good one. Ooh. I had to make one. Now I can go in. There's a tricky one up on the left there, the white one, the green flag. I'll just chip it. Okay. Practice your short game. Keep it fun, keep it interesting, keep it fun for yourself. I know, like I say all the time, you know, people get bored practicing this kind of thing, but the hole's not over until the ball's in the hole, you know? You can't write your score down until you take the ball out of the hole that you're trying to put it in with the least amount of strokes. So keep at it, keep practicing, keep it fun, make it competitive, keep score, and take your friend's money. Okay. Cheers. Thanks for tuning in.